I'm Peyton.
And I'm Danica. Welcome to Facey TV. Have you checked out our YouTube page yet? Stop by and get a tasty recipe, see some bloopers, and exclusive bonus content, like this.
I'm going to have a bite. Best 300 calories I've ever had.
Wednesday intramurals at 11:45, Dodge Fathers versus Honey Badgers. And at noon, male staff versus You Can't Dodge the Bullet.
Sports medicine has a meeting today at lunch in the room 183.
Jazz band, you have an after-school rehearsal today from 3:30 to 5.
Would the following Model UN students please see Ms. Johnson ASAP about your country assignments? Jason Clark, Mitch Bekovac, Maddie Schender, Katie Standard, and Kristen Hoffert.
The Facey Gaming Club has moved to room 291. All gamers are welcome.
If you are a drama or musical theater student and you are interested in being part of the Drammies, please be at an important meeting on Thursday at the beginning of lunch. The Drammies is a drama and musical theater awards show which occurs in June. If you have any questions, see Mr. Frank for details.
Here's your math, pal. A fearsome dragon has three heads and three tails. To kill the dragon, the knight must cut off all the heads and tails. With one swipe of a sword, the knight can cut off one head, one tail, two tails, or two heads. Every time he cuts off one head, a new one grows in its place. When he cuts off one tail, two tails grow. When he cuts off two tails, one head grows. When he cuts off two heads, nothing grows. What is the least number of swipes the knight must take with his sword to kill the dragon?
Holocaust survivor Eva Olson will be speaking at the Strathcona County Hall today at 7 p.m. Admission is free and seating is on a first-come, first-served basis.
Interested in helping girls in Africa complete school? Facey supports 11 girls in Kenya while they finish high school. If you are interested in writing letters to them and learning about the organization that is making a real difference in the lives of young women and villages in Africa, Ms. Charbonneau wants you. Come to an organizational meeting at lunch on Thursday in room 278. Please see Ms. Charbonneau in the library if you have any questions.
A Touch of Class, Friday, November 30th, here at Facey, we're holding our annual winter dance. Fly is pleased to host this amazing event and be sure to have a great time. Here are the details. No tickets at the door, so get your tickets now, available in the office.
Early admission workshop for the U of A is on November 30th from 12:45 to 1:45. If you want to attend this workshop, you must sign up for it in Student Services. Deadline for signing up is today.
It's a Matter of Choice Career Fair is on Wednesday, December 5th. This is one of Alberta's largest career fairs with over 40 display booths and a chance to talk to experts throughout the evening. The event is at the Coast Edmonton East Hotel next to Millennium Place and runs from 6:30 p.m. to 8:30 p.m. Drop in any time during the evening to find information you need for your future. For more details, see your counselor.
The sign-up sheet for Ask Nate with Dawn Stewart on Tuesday, December 11th is now available in Student Services. If you are interested in Nate, please stop by Student Services to sign up for an appointment. Spots are filling up fast.
Hey grads, if you need more info about recent grad deadlines such as baby photos, grad portraits, and grad wear, head to the office to pick up a handout with all this information.
Here's your Falcon Athletic video and Tyson at the sports desk.
There'll be a meeting for all people interested in participating on the archery team at noon on Friday in room 281. No experience is necessary. Tough goal last night for the curlers. Both teams were defeated in their premier semifinals. Some great shots, just not enough of them against some strong competition. No practice tomorrow. Back at it next week to start the gear up for zones. Wind up and pizza lunch for cross country will be on Thursday, November 29th at 11:45 in the Student Center. All team members are welcome. Anyone interested in making some dollar bills, working as a scorekeeper or timer for basketball games should see Coach Souster. Now for your cafeteria menu.
Have a whimsical Wednesday, Facey!